What do you think about the walkout today?
You know what, I'm happy that students care about something that they feel that strongly to walk out of school from, because I know that marine science is way more important. Except for them to feel empowered.
I feel that it's the time is right to ban assault weapons.
All right.
The time is right.
No more silence in gun violence!
No more silence in gun violence!
No more silence in gun violence!
What do you have to say about gun violence?
No more silence in gun violence!
We keep seeing people on the street who clap us on and pull us on. One older lady said, you keep going, you keep doing what you're doing, and that's what's inspiring us.
Supportive people of gun control and how much we need to regulate and help people with helping them not get guns.
Yeah. What school are you guys from?
Charter.
Charter? Apparently Coral Springs is empty too.
Wow.
I love it.
I love incredible.
All the passion that everyone has.
It's a lot of adrenaline.
It's amazing.
It's awesome.
The support is just beautiful.
The support is awesome. Thousands of kids, yeah. Probably.
We found Ethan. I'm
Oh,
hello.
Hi. Heather, you think we're doing Game Matters?
Hell yeah, we're forced to be
there. The machine's like, kind of like,
no more silence and gun violence.
I like it.
Do you think what we're doing today matters?
Yes, of course it matters.
Do you think
yes,
they're going to make a change?
What?
Do you think there's going to be a change?
I fucking hope so.
And gun violence. No more silence. And gun violence.
No more silence.
And gun violence.
No more silence.
Here. We're doing good things tonight.
MSD! 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 MSD!
More silence!
And gun violence!
More silence!
And gun violence!
More silence!
And gun violence!
There you
go!
Fuck guns, that's what I have to say.
I agree.
I also agree with her statement. I really don't like guns. But I'm saying it in a nicer way.
Anything else to say?
Gotta change stuff. This is what we gotta do.
Save our kids! Save our kids! Save our kids! Save our kids!
from every school. If you are wondering whether or not change will happen, look around. You guys are that.
Amen.
Every single one of you. And I actually have to go. But guys, March 24th, this is going to be happening even bigger and everywhere in the country. And I
keep going!
Our generation! We are the future! We are the change!
We will not stop until change happens.